I was asked to shoot a video of the Ricochet by Hasbro lipo. Well, you can see I got my lipo in there. It's a 3-cell. And I'm going to be shooting a really special video for you guys today. First of all, I want to show you how I'm doing it. This is transmitter mounted camera. I hope you can see that. And thanks to my friend Bud in Denver, he started this and he invented the idea of mounting the transmitter on the camera on the transmitter. I just gotta pack up my backpack here. I'll put the camera down here and put my backpack on my back. You can see I'm on a stone floor here. Believe it or not, this is a mall that's slated to be demolished in only about a week. So I was told I better hurry up and do this. So I'm going to look at my watch here, 43. I guess we start at 42. People use it as a exercise area. They're all walking around here like it's a track. So I figured I could have some fun too. This is a real nice slippery area. I want to go make my way. It is slippery. Make my way over to the stairs. I want you to see how beautiful this mall is. I mean, there's a lot of work that was put into this. I want to run back to the stairs just so you can see the stairs. Look at this. This is all new. And this is all going to be demolished, destroyed, money wasted the American way. And we're going to put up individual buildings for supposed special discount places. I'm going to go down the escalator. I don't know about with the car, though. Let's see. I think I'm going to pick it up and carry it so I don't bust it up on these sharp steel edges. You need like a 1/8 or a 1/5 to bridge those gaps. This beautiful stone floor here. I think I'm gonna trim it just a little bit to the right. Boy, that's sweet. Well, you could see what the lipo does. Shot that right between my legs, believe it or not. I want to show you how I turn this sucker around once I get it going. Well, gotta watch that plate glass window, I'd say. This is the tour that thinks it's a hobby grade. It's the finest fastest toy grade I've ever seen. Tighten up the tape on my lipo. I'll do another nice run by like that. Maybe I'll do a donut right here. Polishing the floor. Hope that's a cool effect. The way I switch it, do a 180 is I just give it one turn all the way to one side and just goose it in reverse for a second. Whoa. I gotta give it gradual throttle. A little dust on this stone floor. I guess we're about 7 minutes right now, but do another good pass here. Hope you enjoyed that shot. I'm going to make my way over to those beautiful stairs. I enjoyed this mall all through the 1970s. And just where I used to get my hair cut for about 20 years. I worked here. I had friends that worked here. And I don't know if they're going to implode it or explode it, but it's going to be gone, I gather, within a month. So it's pretty cool to be doing some drifts on this polished stone floor. Here's looking at that beautiful stairway that they built only around, I don't know, 10, 12 years ago. All polished stainless. There's a ton of scrap stainless here. And this was all a beautiful water fountain. All marble. Looks like, what do they call that? Some kind of ape movie where it's all destroyed and some years ago. Planet of the Apes. All beautiful. And they're going to just crush it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Say goodbye to the beautiful mall they're gonna knock down shortly.